I have some items from a Korean package board here today. I didn't want to film a separate haul because there's not much. I feel like there's just 5 envelopes and then 2 packages. So I decided I would just open it in this vlog. I also got this empathy album that I opened already because it was in a bigger box that I didn't want to bring in my room. The reason I bought it was because the seller was selling it with Haechan's diaries and I needed the dream one, I think. So I'll just open the envelopes first and then the packages. Taeyang's Kino card from part 1. I actually have 2 of these somewhere because one was for my friend and then one is actually for me. I don't know why I purchased it, but I really like this card. And he wrote his message all in English, so I thought it was really cute. So I found someone selling one and I got it for my friend because she's missing this card, and then I saw another person selling it. So I decided I would just buy it for myself too. There's somebody on the washi tape, but I can't tell who it is. This is Taeyang's season's greeting pre-order benefit from 11th Street, I believe. I also helped my friend purchase this. I'm guessing this is the other Taeyang Kino. He is. So pretty. I think this is Hechan's collectbook card. I mentioned in my unboxing of the collectbooks that I was able to purchase the card off a seller so I wouldn't have to trade if I didn't pull in. It was quite pricey, but not as bad as other prices that I've seen. So I just decided to purchase it. Well, recently I haven't had much luck pulling my biases, so I just purchased it so I wouldn't have to deal with it later. Still trying to trade for win-win though. Last one, I think these are the resonance stickers. I purchased win-win for myself and Lucas for my friend. The stickers always sell out so fast and they never restock. We should just make more, honestly. But I just bought the resale. They look so good. Okay, so those are all the envelopes. Next, I'll do the packages. A GSUN collectbook. It was really heavy and it's like heavy right now. I don't know why it's so heavy, but I'm so excited for this. The first time I saw this, I knew I wanted to buy it already, but I didn't really have anything or any use for it, so I decided not to buy it. And I saw someone selling it, so I just decided to buy it. So cute. The pocket in the front is hamster shaped. Oh, I guess it's just the pages are really heavy. But yeah, there's so many cute collect books these days. I purchased two other ones that are one pockets that will come hopefully soon. But this one is really cute. Cute freebies. I can't wait to put cards in this. I'll probably do it later in the vlog. Yay! It's this 10cm GSUN doll that I ordered a really, really long time ago. But of course, dolls take forever to be manufactured. So it was sitting at my address for a while since I didn't have anything to forward, and then I finally forwarded, so it's here now. It's so cute. It's the same maker that made the Chunmo dolls that I have as well, and she also made a Jaemin doll, but I didn't purchase that one just because it wasn't really my style. But this one is really cute. With these stickers and this little print. Here's the doll. And then it comes with a little flannel shirt and a cheek onesie. I will probably put this on later. That last package, this should also be a doll. This is a 10cm Jaemin doll that I also purchased a really long time ago. It's by a different maker. I liked the eyes on this one a lot and the pink hair. It came with a lot of different options for outfits you could buy, so I bought every single one of them basically because I have a lot of 10cm dolls that I wanted to purchase clothes for, so I took the chance to just buy a bunch. But it comes with this bunny outfit. This is like the standard one it comes with. so that we could purchase a cat onesie. And then they also had a Weeyoung and chewing gum 10cm outfit. I think I'll probably put them on my dolls later when I dress these two as well, so I'll definitely show you these outfits.
Thank you.